pick in the 1996 NBA draft, the Charlotte Hornets select Kobe Bryant from Lower Merion High School in Pennsylvania.
He definitely is in the top 10 players of all time. No question about it.
He's the best player in the game?
Oh, hands down.
He's the best player in basketball, and I don't think it's even close.
He has some of the best skills that the NBA has ever seen in history.
Honestly, I look at Kobe Bryant as that guy that is the best, one of the best in our league.
It's just that simple. There's nothing that Kobe Bryant can't do.
But what he did for the game of basketball was simply legendary.
Kobe Bryant.
Follow your passion first. When I retired from the game, I sat there asking kind of all the wrong questions. What's the biggest industry I can get into? And it's all the wrong stuff. And you got to sit there and ask yourself, okay, what am I truly passionate about? What do I enjoy doing? And when you feel that way, you feel like you have never worked a day in your life. It's the most fun thing in the world. You get up in the morning excited about what you're doing. And you got to be really honest with yourself about it. If you wake up in the morning and you're dreading going to work, dude, do something else. Right. Do something else. And those are hard decisions to make. But when you make those decisions, it's a very liberating experience. And you find out that the rewards will come.
Performance was so awesome that you can't help but respect it.
I just wanted to watch Kobe, do his thing, because it was just so much fun just watching him go to work.
I've got to take Kobe Bryant.
I like Kobe Bryant even better.
One time, one game, I'm taking Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant is the best player in the world.
Upon a time, there was a young basketball player who had dreams of becoming one of the greatest basketball players of all time.
17 years old, the hunger, the motivation, and the desire.